Nice. Yes! Everything's so colorful too, heck yeah. Much better. Too many questions about shades of paint. Yeah, I'd fail that one too. I'm partially colorblind. And dumb as a rock. Can I not? Thank you. It's Mini Beard! Does Mini Beard still have some of Moonbeard's powers? Good people, bad location. Okay. I'm glad he's still kind of alive, you know? I don't feel like he's not like dead. I mean, he might be. Okay. Kill them. We've been staring at this gate for ages. Spleen? You could go and try and get it. A gallbladder and spleen. Interesting organs. What's up? There's some troublesome persons. That one's got a sword. Bro. Get cooked. Get absolutely smoked. Slime had leaked from this broken pipe. First time I got zapped by them. Okay. Nice. Ba-da-da-dum. Metal large crates. Let me not leave those out of a book, lest I never see the end of those arrows. Okay, I see that I need to change that, but I don't know how to get over there. What say you, little dude? Inside tip, the key you're looking for is in a crate. Pretty solid crate, if it's broken, maybe you can get into it. Roll that one over. Alright, will those slide? Should I slide them into each other? Is there a way for me to get out of here? Alright, so I want to break. I mean, I definitely want the broken, right? Two broken. But how do I get there? I go back to a previous page. Don't mind me. That did nothing. Oh. Can I blow these up? No. No. That'll do. Do I need to take diamond? Two large diamond crates? I mean, that doesn't feel right. I guess with diamond, well, they're already together. God, game, please. Why? Deep breaths, deep breaths, deep breaths. Can I just not take diamond with me? What else am I supposed to do with it? Like, I feel like I need this, right? It's like one of the only words that we've been able to get. It's the only thing that changed when we went in there. But it sure won't let me take it through. Maybe because there's no words on that screen? I mean, that hasn't been like a thing yet, has it? Is there another portal over here? See, they're separate again, which is nice. How am I supposed to get over there? Oh, can I just walk onto that? Am I stupid? I'm stupid. What was I doing, bro? Like, struggling. Struggling. I've been playing this game for so long. Yeah. Get out of here. Thank you. Can I not jump on the ground? That's weird. I know I need to slide that, but... Like, I can't jump. So maybe I don't need to do that. Okay, let's change this to diamond. I don't know if that'll make any difference. Like, I know I need to get up there, but... Ow! Like, here I can just walk. I guess now I can walk now that there's two. Anyways. I won't throw it down. I kind of want to put broken creatures. Can I still walk on these? I Not taking it. Okay. I'll allow it. That's all I wanted to see. Okay, now let's take this broken. Put it over here. And let's exit and slide some boxes around. Are they still not breaking? What do I have to do? Bomb you? Bye, girl. Ooh. I guess that makes more sense than it rolling around and breaking, but whatever. What did we get? Oh, that's cool. You stuck up there, huh? That's crazy. That's crazy. I don't know why you were still up there. You had no business being up there. Nice work, John. Well, see you later. Sticks. Grab the sticks. Hey yo. All right, let's go get this man. What's he banging on pipes with? He's ready. Dudes! Yeah, no one's gonna mess with the Mojam. I said it. She said it. Bad business all around. Let's go smash Humgrump.
Now?
Yes.
That was really just too much.
Girl, what are you doing? I guess I'll take everything you got. I don't think we fought those dudes. Reported 5 other associates for footwork violations today. Fume and Sieve? I like it. I like those little names that come. These guys have. We'll give you lots to report. Oh my god. Sometimes I forget that my leg gets stuck in the wall. Yeah. Jump him! Jump him! Get him! Can we destroy the targets? Guess not. They got you. Get it. Leave the page for. If we ever form a band, that'd be a cool name. I missed him. I missed the name. I shot a roll. How would I exit? Have any reason to? Just let me jump up. Doo-doo-doo. What is that? Transporting magic around, no doubt? Something's right at the book? It happens. It happens to the best of us, really. This section was still to be cleaned of metamagic. The reliable troops were maintaining Humgrump's metamagic pipes. So I guess we go back. And that's what I use the page for. Whoop out. Okay. Like, what am I supposed to do with it? Oh? Am I supposed to flop it to the other side? Was that the original name? Storybook? Oh, because he said it could transfer from page to page. Got it. So let's tilt it over. Heck yeah. I did not see this whole portal down here. But that's alright. This battle is mine and mine alone. Oh shoot. That's right, I'm alone. Back we go, back we go. We just get on here. Why did they make me go there? Didn't you like move that thing? Move something? Still can't go through. I'm pretty sure that was right. Ah! Yeah, I was not supposed to be back there yet. Got him. Huzzah! Like, what am I supposed to do? Need to blast those things? think so. What are they supposed to do? What am I missing here? I don't think that's supposed to happen. The round holes on the top of their surface. Only give them a jolt. Okay. What am I supposed to be pushing? I don't have anything to push! Did I mess up? So do I need to put it back on the other page? Okay. I thought that's where we're supposed to go. Now I can flip it. Oops. Where does it line up? Does it line up? On that thing? Ah, there we go. I was so confused. Like, obviously, I was supposed to do something with that. A shame that took me a while to figure out. I think that not working made me think everything was broken. Oh. Let me go back through.